Here's our 22 Magnum 40 grain gold dot hollow point and our PMR 30. Interesting to see how the shorter barrel does for expansion against water jugs at 10 feet. Here's our entrance and exit. Entrance on number 2, a little bit of lead right there. Our exit on 2. Tiny jacket fragment in 2. Entrance on 3. And no exit. Here is our recovered round. Tried to start ripping that jacket off there. Expanded. You can see the signature gold dot in the center of there.